¡Viva la raza!
Joaquin Wang, Cruz del Toro, Santos Escobar, and WWE Hall of Famer, Rey Mysterio, LWO!
It is electric here in San Juan tonight for the arrival of Rey Mysterio in the LWO, just like earlier today. On all WWE social media channels, the Backlash press conference, the verbal sparring between Rhea and Dom and Zelina and Rey.
Welcome to the WWE Backlash press conference.
It's no secret that I am the underdog here in this match, but I'm excited. I'm so happy to be representing each and every single one of you in WWE. And let's get the SmackDown Women's Championship and bring it to Puerto Rico.
I'm not only going to beat you, but I'm going to embarrass you in your home now. The nightmares become reality tomorrow.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow night, Zelina Vega calls it the biggest match of her career. In front of family and friends, can she knock off the mighty Rhea Ripley to win the SmackDown Women's Championship at Backlash? Hello again, everybody, at ringside. I'm Michael Cole, of course, accompanied by Wade Barrett. It is an incredible atmosphere here.
What an island, what an atmosphere, what a two nights of insane action we've got lined up.
Also with us here at ringside, our Spanish announce team, Jerry Soto and Marcelo Rodriguez.
Felices de estar representando porque este fin de semana toda Latinoamérica es Puerto Rico.
Así es, así que gracias a ustedes, familia, hoy todos hacemos claramente historia.
¿Cómo está mi gente de la Isla del Encanto? Ustedes no saben, pero la verdad, es un orgullo para nosotros poder representar a toda nuestra gente latina a través de la LWO. Yo no sé ustedes.